Sonnet 106 by William Shakespeare. When, in the chronicle of wasted time, I see descriptions of the fairest whites, and beauty making beautiful old rhyme in praise of ladies dead and lovely knights, then, in the blazon of sweet beauty's best, of hand, of foot, of lip, of eye, of brow, I see their antique pen would have expressed even such a beauty as you master now. So all their praises are but prophecies of this our time, all you prefiguring. And for they looked but with divining eyes, they had not skill enough your worth to sing. For we which now behold these present days have eyes to wonder, but lack tongues to praise.